This is just an abandoned pond. Not even a pond, it's just basically a hole in the ground with some old remnant of construction and filled with water. Old rainwater. Well, it's next to a small canal, so maybe also that, but there are at least two snakes here, but I cannot manage to film them. Literally right before I press record, I saw one brown one. Quite small, brown, light brown. And there's one right here. It's has a spotted pattern, but it's lurking somewhere, and it's always out of the frame, or as soon as I stop recording, it shows up again. So I've just been sitting here quietly, like a stationary Steve Irwin, waiting for it to show up again. Not sure. There are fish here, so that's what they're feeding on. But we'll see if I can find it. Well, it's sunny now, so some earlier shots might be not quite as vivid, but still no snake. Let me try the other side. I think I spooked it. That would be my own fault. So actually the front part is blocked by some dirt, but the back of this quote unquote, oh no, I saw it. I don't think I got it in the shot. No, I think I saw the brown one. So the back is actually connected, so they can go up and down. So it's actually bigger than it might seem. Yeah, I saw the tail of the brown one, but I don't think I got it. Okay. I'm running out of memory, so the snake lives to swim another day. There it is. Oh, I don't think I have it in a shot. It's a striped snake. Let's see if I can get closer. And of course, now is the time that the sun decides to go. I'll be out of battery soon. Trying to film snakes when they're not in a controlled environment is surprisingly difficult. Yeah, but the snake is just swimming about here. As soon as I see it and I try to get it in the shot, it's already moved on. Maybe we'll get something before the battery runs out. I feel like it's two snakes. But I'm not sure. At least we know there are ants. Small crab. Now, I definitely did not catch it, but the snake trying to get this crab. Well, I don't know if trying to get the crab, but certainly bumping into it and the crab lashing out. There it is. Exactly as the battery's 1%. I'll say goodbye now just in case. See ya.